Semantically, they all mean the same. They all fall under the umbrella of knowledge. Knowledge means to know. Knowledgeable means able to know. But knowledge, education, intelligence, and wisdom, they have very delicate syntax. Slightly.